continuing to perform tasks or lift weights that are already well within our existing capabilities will do little, if anything, to stimulate progress. Muscular growth, you must realize, is a defense against the stress of intense muscular effort. And muscular growth will cease when the effort you are generating in your workouts is no longer intense enough to threaten the body sufficiently to cause it to defend itself.